not the only one who slept here, apparently. So today I'm heading over to the Three Lakes and I plan on seeing all of them and then heading to the volcano of Osorno, which is supposed to be a perfect volcano, so I'm quite excited. And also I'm gonna be close to the Cordillera finally, so very excited to be close to the mountains. And before I go there, I'm gonna have some breakfast in Valdivia. That's the plan right now. Breakfast, and I think I'm very lucky with the weather. It's looking great. Valdivia is really pretty. It's a really pretty city. It's like it's located or surrounded by water, actually, in like swampland. Thank you.
Hola, chico.
Look at this happy dog. Oh, can I touch you? I don't know. Yes, I think. Good boy. See, see, see. No, no. Oh. Can't really see a lot there. No. No. Yes, of course, walk in front of me. No. 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 You know. Can I go on the road and take a picture? Because he's gonna follow me and jump in front of a car. No, stay. No. Go away. Goodbye, chico. Go back to your hut in the shade. Yeah, go back. See. That right there is not a cloud, I think. I don't know if it's visible on the GoPro, but I'm pretty sure that's a sort of volcano. So I'm gonna head closer and see, but damn, it's a great day. It's so bright and clear. So today we are back at a campsite, and this is it. And I'm the only one at the moment. And here will be my sunset over the lake. And yeah, first I'm gonna go swim. I think that's what you should do when you have a lake this big.